Hey everybody, what's going on? Today, I'm at Goose Creek Auto Works in Indian Trail, North Carolina. And here I bring you a 1987 Mercedes-Benz 560 SL. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the 560. Start it up, show the engine, as well as show a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. Blue interior. It's got 55,790 original miles. Starts right up. Real easy shifter. I'm gonna put the driver's side window down. Headlights. And the hazards. Now let's check out the exterior. And we'll go ahead and pop the hood. It's a 5.6 liter V8. Clean as a whistle and running great. It's got a couple seat covers on it right now, but the seats are in fantastic shape. There's very, very little wear. Carpeted beneath the dash. And let's see how it sounds. Gotta love your Mercedes, especially the classics. Fan controls. Different zones. It's automatic also.
You broke my heart when you said we'll part. My tears fell in rain. Although I'll cry in their shame, my tears fell like rain.
Very nice car. And we're gonna shut down. Not a size trunk. Passenger seat is also in fantastic shape. It's solid door contact. Fantastic shape. Alright everybody, hope you enjoyed the in-depth tour on the 87 Mercedes-Benz 560 SL. Be sure to stay tuned next time, there's a lot more where that came from. Take it easy everybody.